Hey guys, this is Swoches back with another episode of Dishonored. We are silent. Now we are not silent for me. You guys probably heard it. I have a turtle beach. There's a thingy on my dials. And I can choose how loud it is. I don't know why I'm explaining this to you guys. I don't know how to get out. Oh my goodness, rock. Rock break wood. Oh my goodness. Ooh, okay. Oh my god. Gosh dang it. Okay, we're out ish. 5703. I just had my first bit of lag right there. Wow. That's crazy. Probably should have read that. So, what are my tasks? So we can find a way into Dowd's territory. Or I can go to the Grease refinery where my gear was dropped. So we're going to get rid of that and just start heading over to where we ought to be. Some cool stuff nearby. Okay, so stop time. God dang it. Oh, I did bend time. Why? Oh, he's a dead body anyway, so it doesn't matter. He's gonna... Oh, I never got that upgrade, so... I thought I had the shadow kill for killing everybody. Ronaldo, do the job as you were told. Leader of the Brigmorn witches must pay for her betrayal. If you succeed, your share will be enough to build a fine home in Sarkonos in your old age, assuming you live. Hey, dude. So they completely got rid of all my tools. Where did I even get a sword from, though? From him? I thought they took my sword away. I might not have been paying much attention, to be honest. Bone charm, and my gear's all the way out there.
They butchered the deep ones here, breathing in the rich stink of their enchanted flesh.
I just eat grapes from underground. Cool. So we're in the flooded district. Basically, this is where they drop off all the sick people. Because they're nice like that. Whoa. Yep, those are things that they decided to include in this game. Huh. Okay, so is the territory for him in here? Yeah. Everybody's dead. It's gonna work out for me, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, but those things keep shooting at me. I don't really know what to call those things. They're kind of nasty. See that? I hate those guys. That does a good enough job. They're so loud and disgusting. can get, oh, they're river cross, yeah. Just remember you can get river cross pearls. I'm like, oh, that's probably what they're called. And no loot in that one? I see. Is there one alive? It's kind of sad. From High Overseer Campbell. Oh, it's basically go kill Dab. Dab did kill the Empress, though. So it was probably a little too ambitious. Cool, let's go to the Greaves Refinery and go get our gear back. Final. Okay. Okay. That made me nervous. So my gear's right there. There's a rune over there. Should I be bothered with this? No. I can just blink everywhere. I think there's an achievement where you don't really use any powers, don't buy any powers, and that's why you would need to do something like that, I guess. Let's get this bone charm. Spirited. What does spirited do? Potions give you slightly more mana. I'm good. Did this thing just move? So my gear is like right next to me. Nice. Is anybody here? It doesn't seem like it. So there are people. Lucky me. Not gonna lie, I don't feel like getting in too many fights right now. I also have no idea where these guys are. And where's my gear? Oh, all the way down there. So what am I even doing up here? There is money there. Is that all there is? Yeah. Didn't need to jump. Oh, wrong place to jump. There. Okay, let's get some stop time ready. I should just use this. Am I stuck? I feel like I should be able to get in there for some reason. Damn it. That was sad. Very sad. Okay, this time I don't care. I'm not gonna do that again. Easier to kill him than wait for him to get choked out. Does that make me a bad person? Probably. Oh, was that High Overseer Campbell? I think that was. It looked like him. And I just killed him. Because he got, kicked out with the brand. The Heretics brand. Wow. Stay quiet. Gosh. I'm awful at this game. Okay. There is... yeah, this little gate that I can open up. Let's just try that. I think they're gonna see me when I do this. But... awful noise. Is that just the wind? Oh god. I hate those things so much. They're so nasty. Anything for me to grab here? Doesn't look like it. So now I have all my gear back, which is great. Got some sleep darts, tons of crossbows. Let's see what my powers are looking like right now. Can I upgrade that? That'd be kind of cool. Because in the end, I'm not getting damaged that much. I'm not doing huge fights. And I don't get in big fights again, so I don't need to turn them to ash. So I think I do possession, and then I can possess a human instead of just rats. Oh, had my finger in the wrong position. I was pressing up. Doing ESDF instead of WASD. I'm tired again tonight. This is like last... couple of episodes, so I'm sorry about that, guys. Is it worth getting that? I bet if I don't get it, that's gonna be the water. The health water thing. And I can't just not get that. Can I get up here? Yeah. that's annoying. Okay. Healthy appetite. So, no. Is it not the health water thing? That's so annoying. I do have the spirit water, though. And it's not that big deal in Dishonored 1, I don't think. It mattered a lot more in Dishonored 2. There was more opportunities to use that, so... And it is the last thing they feel. Goodbye, Jessica. Why did his body not disappear? Did he see me? Did you see that? Did he just like fall all the way up? Like, that was weird. Okay, I'm trying to not get seen as much as possible. And I don't really care about killing these people, because... they, frankly... don't matter that much in my books. It makes it easier to just kill them. It always is. Coins. Watch me go from... low chaos to high chaos, like straight away. That would suck. Okay. Anybody around? I guess, I mean, these are probably good for me since they're mana, and that's the biggest thing I do. That's important. I don't care about that. I don't know why I have that. I don't really break glass, but I'll try to not do it. I don't need to consume them, so... it's either slightly more mana or a potion gives you full mana. I think this is going to be better for me in the long run. Ooh, some back alleys. I like this. I don't think I ever took this path before. Not sure. fan of how that worked out. What's this dude up to, huh? Oh, there's two people over there. There's a person right there. How many people do they have to have? Okay, where's this person that's underneath me? Over there. I'm gonna try and kill this person. I'm nervous.
Yeah, nice.
I've killed like everybody now. I think. So I don't need to worry about entering his base. Because fighting these guys is so much more difficult than just, you know, your average. People. I'm gonna knock him out so that I'm not killing everybody. Okay, Ben time. I'm killing these guys. Two people had to see me, didn't they? Sleep toxin is only to be used on abductee targets. This place, dude. All these people just make it so difficult. They're hard people to fight. Like, I feel like I have to use the bend to stop time against them because they'll all be using their powers against me and. Try and knock this dude out. That'll make my life easier in the long run. Maybe. Oh. Thanks, dude. Oh, I can't loot you because it's not money. I get it. You can see, like, this game, this part of the game is hard. They keep giving you elixirs. More elixirs than I've ever seen. Master, forgive me, but for my life, speak us. I sent the Right, so what am I supposed to do with Dowd? Huh? Yeah, I don't want to kill him. I'll be the bigger man, I guess. So just use... Stop time is what I'm going to have to do. What's the button for that? T? An R for health. So I forgot that he can move when I'm using stop time. However, what I could do... No, it's not gonna work. Versus keys. Boom, 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 boom. All I need to do is spam bullets. Pretty easy. Let's reload that. How long ago was that? Okay, that'll be the good one. I really don't feel like killing him constantly, so... This is probably where I want to go, right here. How the heck does he do it? Is there something I can throw to distract him or something? That might be what I have to do. Dowd's key is right there. That's gonna do it. Cool, let me take a mana potion. Just stop time so that one dude definitely doesn't see me. And call that a night. Dowd, I am satisfied. Corvo would have been very useful to me, but your improvisation was exemplary. Do I really have to start killing more people? Dang it. Okay. So what I'm gonna have to do is... That. I probably could have done the sleep dart, dude. That's what I should have done on Dowd. Oh, I can't believe myself right now. Nobody's gonna see him in there. Where's this tunnel? Down there? Okay. I think I need the room. I'm gonna get it just for you guys though. Oh, also looks like there's a painting I can get. Yep. 300 for the Sokolov paintings? Man, those are things worth more than I remembered. That's crazy. Oh, the bone charm's 70 meters away. I'm not getting that. Am I supposed to be down here anyways? Yep. Go to tape gate word tunnel. Do I have to be in the tunnel? Okay, thank God, tunnel exit. Oh, but I'm still in the flooded district. Man, I hate this place. So far away. Okay, I better find me some like
maybe?
Yep, I'm a doctor.
Assassin, maybe. Passing through, huh? Hoping to catch a ride on the plague wagon. A few come through here trying, and they fall and break their necks, but that won't stop you. You're almost there. It's pretty easy to get to the rooftops from here. You'll see the way.
Oh, sweet. Just take the plague train? It's not quite bad. Okay, there's a bone charm up there too. Or a room that I thought was a bone charm. One of bone charms over there. Which I will not be getting. Oh dude, that's super simple. Sweet. Watch me get killed somewhere. Oh. Huh. Gotta wait for a new train then. I suppose. I probably didn't even need to do that. I could have jumped up on here, maybe. Oh. Either way, I'm supposed to go down there, so. That would have been dumb. If I had done that. What the heck hit me? Sweet slide. Old Port District outskirts. Oh, that's nasty looking. Oh, I had to go into another sewer? Hmm. I don't really feel like going to another sewer, but I think this is going to have to be the end of the episode, guys. I went a little long on this one. I didn't realize how long I'd been playing for. So, I will see you in the next one, and we'll return to the Houndpit's Pub. See ya.